hope that you can do the warm-up on your own. Simple warm-up moves might be jogging in place, walking down and back in the shallow end of your pool, doing some side steps out to the side, or side step together, step together. Breaststroke those arms. These are just some simple basic moves that you can do for your warm-up. We're not going to go through a full warm-up here today, but you want to allow yourself about 5 to 10 minutes of some warm-up before we jump into the workout. So I've got about 10 exercises. I'm going to demonstrate for you a couple times, and then my hope is that you complete these exercises for 1 minute each. So a total of 10 minutes of hard work, and you can repeat this 2 times, giving you a good solid 20-minute workout, not including your warm-up. So let's go ahead and begin. Our first move is a reverse jack with push-pull arms. So I'm going to hop out, push my arms forward, then when I hop in, I'm going to crisscross my legs, and I'm going to bring those arms in. Then I hop out, push out, hop in, crisscross arms. So it looks like this. All right, now you keep going.
T. So up.